now, Mr. Jones. That's not why I have it.
My lawyer sent it to you, but I'm hiding it. Okay.
Mr. Jones?
Mr. Jones, that's...
Please, just answer questions. There's no question. Mr. Bankston also only asked questions.
Sure. Mr. Jones, in discovery, you were asked, do you have Sandy Hook text messages on your phone? And you said no, correct?
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
You said that under oath, Mr. Jones, didn't you?
I mean, I was mistaken. I was mistaken. But you got the messages right there.
You know what perjury is, right? I just want to make sure you know before we go any further. You know what it is.
Yes, I do.